choked himself out when I was holding him.